Write the structures of products of the following reactions. Now let us see first reaction. CH3C triple bond CH. What is there on the arrow? HgSO4 and H2SO4. If H2SO4 and HgSO4 is there on the arrow, alkane takes one molecule of water. Addition takes place according to Markovnikov's rule. So what will I get? CH3COOH double bond CH2. Means the negative part attacks the carbon atom having less number of hydrogen atoms. So you will get enol. Enol undergoes tautomerization to form ketone. So CH3C double bond O CH3. This enol tautomerizes to form ketone. So the final product is a ketone here. So what is the product here? When alkyne is treated with HgSO4 and H2SO4, I'll get CH3C double bond O CH3. Okay, this is hydration of alkynes. What is second reaction? Paranitrotoluene. When paranitrotoluene is treated with chromyl chloride, CrO2Cl2, then what is this reaction? Etard's reaction. You will get paranitrobenzaldehyde. Toluene will be converted to benzaldehyde. This reaction is Etard's reaction. So what is the product obtained here? CHONO2, paranitrobenzaldehyde is the product obtained.